You're on strike. This is a picket line.
Yeah.
Oh dear. Oh, it's all the old books.
All the cars you haven't sent them.
Oh, I have. I thought I had it.
VW. Nearly that's part of the car one.
But what do you mean part?
Well, I ain't got it all.
Oh.
I think.
It's all should be all there.
Wind it to the end.
Can't be only part of it. Where's the Volkswagen? Oh my god. I don't believe this. It's amazing. Working on one of my favorite cars. Poor old VW.
Waiting for bits on that one. Yeah. Sorry.
This is, I like this car. I'd like this. So the poor old VW is waiting for parts. It's coming together. It's going to be lovely. That'd be good. I'll see you later. Oh my gosh, that is fantastic. Wow! Absolutely brilliant. Oh, Ben, I can't believe that. Looks brilliant. Doesn't that look good?
Yeah, got the fuel tank in.
You're putting the whole car back together again?
Yeah.
That is amazing.
Putting new power steering lines in.
I've got
old.
Did it have power steering before?
Yes, it did. These are badly corroded.
Oh, right.
So before they...
I didn't realise it had power steering.
Yeah.
Turbo as well. Right there. Yeah. Oh, brilliant. Amazing. New shocks. Is that a new tank, I guess? It must be new. New tank, eh?
Sorry?
New tank.
Yes.
can see how this suspension is able to cope with such extreme angles and everything. It's a real long suspension. And you see how this is all fixed here to allow this twisting and everything, I guess. We've got quite differential here. And all this suspension. Certainly going to be a lot of movement in that. That's really coming together now. It's a big vehicle. Oh, well, we've got a little brother of it, really. We've got a discovery. I think these cars are great, and I think in a couple of years they're going to be very sought after as the in the classic car field. Especially if you've got a good one. It hasn't been used off-road and abused. Very smart car, actually. Little engine here. We'll have a look at the standard, see how that's got on. Standard, it's been painted. It looks odd. Oh, because everything's covered up, but some more imperfections being sorted out. It's back to its original color. A lot of work going into this. And they put all the fittings back, all the chrome and all the lights, for example. And Errol's body parts, that'll look absolutely lovely. And it looks nice there, just with the chrome hubcaps on. Really good.